This is outstanding from Parkinson again.
What character shown by Matt Parkinson.
Yeah!
Gone. That is on leg stump. Lancashire's fight back is gaining momentum. Five down now, Worcestershire.
Yeah, another good one from Parkinson. Again, pace off, just getting that dip and the drift. Whiteley's gone big. Not picked up the length quick enough, not picked up the area where it's going to be.
Parkinson to start his second. Yeah! Oh, that's a ripper. Butler takes the bails off. Burns in the third umpire's chair is in action again.
Well, amazing how it turns around, isn't it? Just a two or three deliveries. This looks a real beauty from Parkinson.
Oh, he just had enough energy on the gloves to knock the bales out of the grooves. Pitched outside, leg stump.
Catch.
Oh, yeah. Gone. This is outstanding from Parkinson again.
Same ball this time, it carries with the nick.
Up a long way, yes, good catch. Very good catch in the deep. Gone up a long way. Simple catch. Simple, simple catch for Glenn Maxwell.
Room again. Now this could be straight to Davis. Brilliant. Look at what it means to Lancashire. And they've got the danger man, Patel.
Oh, completely done. He knew he was coming. He charged him so early. Took all the pace out of the delivery. He's not going to miss that one, Villas.
Slog, leg side, man right there, doesn't have to move, gone.
Tossed it up that time, even more. It's a big hit out that way, that's the biggest part of the ground, up the hill. Had to really hit that right out of the middle of the bat.
Here's Parkinson again. High, it's gone very high, it's gone nowhere. Field of circles. Good catch, safe catch, maybe a bit of banter with the crowd. Four down now, the home side.
Well, you're right, first time that went very, very high. Just seemed to go up for an absolute age. Didn't quite get to the pitch of the ball, tried to hit it an absolute mile, did nothing but hit it up. Davis takes a good catch in the end, that went a long way.
Now, is there another opportunity? This time down the leg side. Got a bit of a tangle, did Adam Hose. The wide gets added, but yet again the third umpire called into play. Toes out. Oh, now, Dane Villas. Little basketball throw. This will give us a slightly better view. Yeah, I think he's done.
They haven't given up yet. Be a heck of a win from this position.
Catch it!
Could be out. Is out. And Bella's gone. Look at that smile from Parkinson. It's probably too late.
Yeah, they've all jumped up and they'd have done so straight away because that was a good bit of captaincy.
Oh, down the ground, big shot. Has he got enough? Has he got enough? No! Stephen Croft, safe pair of hands. Lightning coming back into this game.
Yeah, it's falling apart a little bit for Yorkshire here after the start that they got. The partnership between Cole Cadmore and David Willey. Yet Lancashire's wrist spinners started just making their way through this Yorkshire batting lineup.
Croft,
simple catch. Shouts a catch, and it has worked. And canny operating by both he and Dane Villas.